morning person. I like waking up early. I live alone. Cooking breakfast is one thing which I look forward to because I don't eat out generally. This is my way of being conscious about what I eat. I mean, it's more of a stress buster for me. So it helps me enjoy my day, kill some alone time, and have fun with breakfast. You're gonna have capsicum rich dalia, three different capsicums. So the first thing is to roast the dalia. So in the meantime, what you can do is get started with frying the vegetables. Then pour the cut vegetables, the onion first. Wait for it to turn golden brown. Once you can like smell the chilies and everything in the aroma, like you can add some ginger garlic paste. Then the last you add the tomatoes, and then you add the spices and stir. So I think we are ready now to pour the dalia. So whatever amount of dalia you took, just like pour 2.5 times of water. Just 2 whistles and you're done. I don't leave home without having breakfast. When I look back and think what are the things which I achieved throughout the day, even if you're not in the right mood, even if things did not work out well in the office, there are a few things which you accomplished for the day.